We started to do a new painting, and it's going to be a horse, a painting of a horse. We have done a light paint color white shape of the horse so that Daniel doesn't color that one. And the balance around, we're going to color with a black and black and blue. It's a dark blue color, like a grayish color. Now we have started the horse. Yeah, that's all the horse. From here also horse. Just only highlighting the horse and the legs of the horse. Good. We want the horse to be white because we want it to be a scripture verse. So we'll try our best to keep the horse white and maybe a little bit of brown. Yeah, do both the legs so that we can see the horse. And do this neck. Trying to copy this horse, and we'll see how it comes. It'll be Daniel's own horse. Okay. Can you do this little bit properly? Perfect. Good. Can we do some two ears like this one? Two small ears. Two small ears. Yeah, and another one. Okay. Good. Wash the brush, and then we can try to make it more white than the brown. So wash the brush and then take some more white. Take some more white. Yes. Mm-hmm. Take some more white. So we want to try to do the horse a little more white than the brown that came. It's beautiful. The ear and the nose and the eyes, you've done good job. Has completed the horse. It looks beautiful. Daniel, he's putting his initials, and we're gonna find the Bible verse that is appropriate. Good job, Daniel. Amazing. I like. We were planning to do a white horse, but with the brown, it became a brown horse. but we are happy. Right, Daniel? Are we happy with the horse? Are you happy with the horse?
Yes, Mama. Yes.
Up, Daniel. So we have done the Bible verse. Can we read together? Let us run with patience the race that is before us. Hebrews chapter 12 verse 1. Amazing, Daniel. Do you know what it means that God is telling us to run like the horse? Run with patience the race that is before us. God is asking us to run with patience. Good job.